is wrong getting this tag match started.
When you think of tag teams that are itching to make an impact on tonight's event, you don't have to look any further than these two.
Two teams with a desire to steal the show.
From behind,
German suplex.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Oh my God. Shoulders down for the count. He kicks out before the count hits two.
Not even a two count for him.
Getting tossed.
Here's the dive. Oh, no, wait, maybe not.
You got fooled again, Byron.
Boom, right in the button.
Now, what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. He's getting a little battered now.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
Powerless position to be in right now. Switching it up.
Three.
The springboard attack fails to land. Placed in the corner. Ah, kick.
Nasty kick.
Drop kick. Tagging his partner in now.
Stop your opponent.
He's taking some good hits. Being carried around with ease. Check your face after that one.
Uh-oh.
Alley-oop. Knew what was coming there.
Really just laying it in.
What a forearm.
Wrapping the arm over that top rope.
Very effective.
There it is. Boom. Nice. He gets tagged in.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Oh, on the knees. That could be the tie turner.
Opponent's arm out.
There's a double stomp right down the arm.
In off the tag.
Schoolboy pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
Save.
Let's keep fighting.
Good timing with that reversal.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex.
Tag is registered. Tag is made, and here we go.
This is going to get ugly.
Holy crash, neck breaker.
Here he goes for the win. And he stops the count for his partner.
Face first with a waist lock takedown.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course, they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, that hurt in the spine.
Kick in the spot.
The pinpoint kick to the mat.
Situation.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Big cross body.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Tag is made. And from the top rope. Bad predicament right here.
Yeah. Ooh.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Trapped in the corner.
Oh, my gosh. Nowhere to go.
With the counter.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Nice. Enziguri delivered. Not done yet. Uh-oh. This is not going to end well.
Deep
and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
to the midsection.
Arms trapped. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, wow, look at this torture rack. How agonizing. Tap out. Do it now. Live.
Tap out.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, the Legends!
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
For my money, these two just might be the best tag team on the roster today. Yeah, now we're talking.
And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
But don't discount the man he's facing, a man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started. Treading all over their opponent. He skirts around it.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh is right.
Ha. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Yeah. And able to counter. Hits him with the counter. There he goes, right into the corner. Ooh, strikes with the back elbow. Oh, look at mounting it now. Punches hammering away.
Ruthless.
One after another.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Saw that one coming. Big boot. Vicious.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Just bludgeoning their opponent.
Oh, strikes with the back elbow. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
No. And he goes for the pin. Kicks out at just one.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
And now he's really falling behind.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Enough already.
Heaved up.
Wow, a choke lariat slam.
Got it, scouted.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Just a barrage of stomps.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Big boom.
Vicious.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Boom, did you hear the impact? He's struggling a bit here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
What a punch! Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Two-handed. Is it enough to secure the victory?
Two. What in the world?
No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. He is having his way in this one now.
Yeah, he has planted himself
on the top.
Suplex into a powerbomb, my goodness! presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
Boom!
In that match. Let's have a look.
Here is your winner, Justice, the Lawman.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.
Byron, my question for you is this. Can this team get along?
I mean, I was hoping they could, but things are not starting off the way we would like. These two can't even decide who's going to start the match.
Yeah, very strange situation and a dangerous one as well. They've got to get on the same page against this team.
Hopefully they were able to get over that first hump. Well, maybe not. And they're going to continue arguing again.
This is getting bad.
Real bad.
He's just going to leave his partner. He's going to walk out just like that.
So this could turn into a two-on-one handicap match.
Going to be tough for this superstar to overcome the numbers tonight as they face two competitors.
Well, it won't be easy, but nothing makes a statement like overcoming the odds and winning in a handicap match situation.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Stomping every single part of his body. Sent flying. Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
No. That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
There's still time to turn this handicap match around, guys.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, my God, in the spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
Watch out. Flash. He's got him covered.
One, two.
And he kicks out.
He won't allow himself to be embarrassed this early on.
Corey, what can be done in a match like this when you're outnumbered?
Even for those who consider this environment their milieu, many times the best case scenario is just to survive.
Stephanie, legs are locked. Can they turn it over?
Sharpshooters.
This will win the
match.
And the sharpshooter's in. Trying to roll.
Three.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole. This could be a tipping point in this match.
Tough position to be caught in here.
About to find out.
Corey, this can't be good.
Backbreaker. And it's not over yet.
Another.
Just punishing. A well-timed dodge. Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Taking flight.
The mark. And finds a counter. Suplex. Gets the tag.
Oh, man. That hit the spot. He's finished.
Somehow.
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Body is not meant to bend that way.
All right, now he's looking for anyone to break out of this, and he does.
Here's a snapmare,
followed by a knee drop.
And a fracture in orbital.
Uh-oh.
Backbreaker. Oh, foot just stomping down. He switches it back around. Turning the tables. What a punch.
Quick exchange of counters there.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
For the win! Shoulder up before the count.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
The roundhouse connects. Tags him in.
Thought I'd see a double after that one.
That should be illegal.
He thinks he has it.
1, 2.
No, stops the count at 2.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Attack after attack on target.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
the sternum. The stomp in every single part of his body. Superhuman. Two.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Up and over, all the way to the floor.
He just isn't being given any room.
Looks like a match ender.
Makes a cover. Two.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
Wow, looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
Look at that insult to injury with that one.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Dragon Slayer!
Well, gets to the ropes, and that's going to cause the ref to break the hold.
Shoulders down!
Stay down.
Pure instinct.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Caught the leg.
Sequence of reversals there.
He's ejected from the ring.
From the top turnbuckle.
From the top!
He's going for the pin! This could be it!
One, two, three!
And finally, he picks up the victory!
And look who's here! Look who's here.
Why not get the best seat in the house? The best view of what's going on.
They're just disrespecting this young man, Corey. That's all this is about.
Mind games, Cole.
I'm sick of all these thoughts that are stuck in my head. I'm sick of wishing I could just forgive and forget. I'm sick of all these thoughts that are stuck in my mind, my mind, my mind. I'm sick of.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Paris, France, weighing in at 177 pounds, Fisher.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever.
And here comes one of my favorites.
and his opponents. First, from Kill Devil Hills, North Carolina, weighing in at 170 pounds, Morris, the Icon.
One of the most dangerous and threatening individuals in all WWE.
On that...
From Kona, Hawaii, weighing in at 425 pounds, the SmackDown Universal Champion, Haku the Samoan, Kwan.
Not since John Cena have we seen a superstar as resilient and perseverant as this one right here.
I could not agree more.
Give me a break. Cena may never give up, but you two never give up when it comes...
to come into this triple threat with a different mindset than any other match.
Well, contending with multiple opponents really makes you think in a cerebral manner. Do you focus on one opponent or wait for an opening and capitalize? Lots of ways to approach this fight.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow!
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Oh, that can rock you.
Back suplex.
Very nice. Gets him with the counter.
Put down face first.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
Rolling neck snap.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here. It can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
What a press slam! Reversal, can they go on the attack?
Big overhand.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Oh, he's got him by the leg.
The foot DDT.
Face first off the knee.
You heard some power behind that punch.
He deflects it right back.
Might not have a pleasant ending.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Ooh-hoo.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Down with the goalbuster.
Oh, he knew it was coming.
The back suplex.
Offense chop echoing through the arena.
Shot punch.
And he goes for the pin.
One, two. Incredible kick out.
Talk about a clutch. close call for him.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him. Watching for that.
Of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here is your winner, Haku the Samoan Kwan.
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match.
This was an unpredictable one, but when it was all said and done, only one man could be left standing.
One man out of three. It was always bound to lead to a little chaos.